Skydiving.
Look at my outfit, y'all. Fashion Nova. Looking cute. My shoes. Fanny pack on right now. Foam. And you guys, I'll see you when we get in there. Guys, we just got finished eating at Subway. Now we're about to go back to iFly because it's almost time for us to fly. Okay? I need to get in the shade because it is hot. It is hot out here. And I got on a full body suit. Well, it's a two-piece, but it's a full body suit. But yeah, we're about to head back to the iSky and I'm gonna see y'all in there.
You need me to hold anything?
Take your jacket, Dad. Man, you gotta keep the water. Darren, I love flying with Darren.
Personally, I take the little kids first, but they're also one giant group and one person. The next time you come in, because I'm sure they're all videos, are you local?
We just had a great fun, so we're not coming back. It's just an awful experience. It's not your fault.
Which one is it?
The one that ran up right there.
Huh? Hold this. Just hold it.
Good job, guys. Here are the ones in the trash can. All your gear up here.
Guys, I'm foggy a little bit, but we just got done skydiving, y'all. Right. It was really fun, but that one part where I fell, it was so embarrassing, and I felt so uncomfortable. How was it to you? Did you like it? But anyway, guys, we're about to go get our certificates, and yeah, that's about it.
Got your certificate? Okay. Get him.
Tanaja. Got my certificate.
Hold on, let me tie my shoe.
You guys are. You know what? Jada doesn't want to do it. Jada! Did she do it? Yes. Jada! I can probably.
Look, guys, I got my certificate. Because I flew. But when we were in there, it felt real weird. Like, all I felt was wind. Like, it felt weird. Like, we had a suit on and everything. And even my skin felt weird. Like, I don't know. It was weird. And then when we got out, we felt light. Like, it was weird. But it was fun.
Baby girl.